Hey guys, my name is Quinto and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I wanna give my opinions about the cities that are still left in the race for hosting the Eurovision Song Contest next year. I'm gonna give my opinion on each of them and I'm gonna tell what I think about the cities, and I'm gonna tell if I'm thinking that it's a good city to host the Eurovision next year. There are still 5 cities in the race for the Eurovision Song Contest for next year to host. So without further ado, let's go with the video. So the first city that I will start with is Utrecht. Utrecht has the Jaarbeurs. Has a capacity of 11,000, so 11,000 people can enter this hall. Personally, I don't think this one is gonna win the race for hosting, because looking on this picture, I think the ceiling is a bit too low, and I think 11,000 is not that much for Eurovision. So I don't think Utrecht is gonna host it next year. Of course, there is a possibility that they're gonna host it, but I don't think they will host it next year. And looking from this hall, it's not really that big. So I don't think that Utrecht is gonna host next year. The next city is Den Bosch. And Den Bosch has the Brabant Halle, or the Brabant Hall, and also has a capacity of 11,000. This is a possibility to host, but I also don't think that this will happen either, because this is also a really small hall, really small, and it's also in an expo center, I think. No, it's not an expo center, it's just a small hall. So I don't think this is gonna happen either. And it just looks a little bit too small in my opinion. So we're gonna move on to the next city. And the next three cities that I'm gonna call, I think has the most chances of hosting next year. The next one I'm gonna talk about is Arnhem. Arnhem has the Gelderen Dome and has a capacity of 34,000 places for people to be there. And that's quite a lot. I think it's quite a lot. And looking at the photo of the arena, or the stadium I should say, it's an enormous stadium. And I think as it comes to space and capacity, I think this is the best option. I don't know if there are enough hotel rooms, because that's also a really important thing. But if it comes to space and to fill people, to have people in the arena, I think the Gelderen Dome is the best option. I don't know if the sound is that great in the Gelderen Dome, but I think there is a chance that Arnhem will host it. The next one is Maastricht, the arena is called MEC Maastricht, and has a capacity of 20,000. I don't know, this is the picture that you will see right now, is the best picture I can get from the hall. I think this is the hall they are talking about. And I don't know if they really can fit 20,000 people in here, because it looks a little bit bigger than the Brabant Halle. So I don't know if it may be separated in more. I don't know. Maybe if one of you guys know, let me know down in the comments. Maastricht is one of the favorites, but people saying that it's gonna be the host city next year. Personally, I wish it won't, because personally Rotterdam has my vote to host next year. Maastricht is really far away for a lot of Dutch people, and I really hope it won't be in Maastricht personally. But I think Maastricht can host it very well if they will get it. Because they really want it, and they really put a lot of effort in the bid books I saw. And so I think they will do it well if they get the Eurovision Song Contest next year. And the last one is Rotterdam. And that's my personal favorite city to host next year. And Rotterdam has the Ahoy. I will show a picture right now. And has a capacity of 16,426. And I personally think this is the best option, because as if I'm looking right now, that is really the only arena that is still in the race together with the Gelderdome. The others are more like halls or expo centers. And we have that in Tel Aviv this year, so I really hope the Eurovision Song Contest will be in a bigger arena next year. And Ahoy just looks great. Also on this photo, I mean, it's just perfect for Eurovision in my opinion. And I really hope it will be in Rotterdam, because yeah, I mean it's something different than Amsterdam. I know Amsterdam is already out of the race, but I really hope it will be in Rotterdam. And I think many of you and many of the fandom wants it to be in Rotterdam, so yeah, let's just hope that it will be in Rotterdam. Arnhem also will be okay with me. I think Arnhem and Rotterdam are the two that I will be okay with. Maastricht, I really hope not, personally. Because I think it's just too far away, and the hall is not that big. So I really hope Rotterdam will get this and will host the Eurovision Song Contest next year. So what do you guys think of my opinions, and what do you guys think of the cities that are still left in the race for hosting next year? And let me know your favorite city to host. And also, if you have suggestions for songs that I have to react to, also let it know down in the comments. Comment all the ideas for new videos. They're all welcome. And I want to thank you guys so much for watching to this video. Please leave a like, and don't forget to subscribe down below if you haven't done it already. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!